Yo, YouTube. Just checking in, let y'all see. I got two Rockville Punishers. It's custom sealed enclosure. It's my first time using a sealed enclosure on this channel. It's custom built. I got it on the Rockville DB Comfort. I don't know about this amp. I don't think it's putting out power like it's supposed to. Got it on the bank I built. I had built for me. You know, so I'm gonna let y'all hear how these Rockville Punishers sound. Tell me what y'all think. Also, the whole, my sound dead in the trunk, so there ain't all that rattling. Get it all back here, everything, man. All under here, it's all the way around. It's all up there and everything. You guys, tell me what y'all think. Let me go. I keep getting copyrighted, so let me find something so I don't get copyrighted. I mean, inside it sounds amazing inside. So, for those who not new to the channel, y'all know I think the only car I had sound deadening was my blue Monte Carlo. I got this car sound deadening now, so we gonna see, man. You guys tell me what y'all think about this. I ain't gonna lie, I think it sound good.
Okay. on my niggas, test it out, and they ground it. You niggas try to solve problems by smoking weed, but you're only getting high, and your problems become deeper. Ain't nothing but some nightmares coming to a sleep, but your cares got bad, cause the pastor had to leave.
Soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins, before my mother starts bitching about my friends. About to go and damn near went blind. Young niggas at the pad throwing up gang signs. Ran in the house and grabbed my clip with the Mac-10 on the side of my hip. Bailed outside and pointed my weapon. Just as I thought, the fools kept stepping. Jumped in the phone, hit the juice on my ride. I got front and back and side to side. Like this, cruising down the street in my 6'4, jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes, went to the park to get the scoop, knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA, cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Sounds so damn good. I'm not gonna lie, it sounds good as fuck inside the car. No rattling, no none of that. You know, give me y'all input on it. Like, comment, subscribe. More videos and updates. Also, I got some, I got 312s I'm putting in there, so those Punishers is gonna come out. I got some brand new amplifiers in my other car I'm putting in. You guys let me know what y'all think. Peace out.